Hey everybody, my name is Emily Parker and welcome to my vlog. I am a photographer, filmmaker, and artist based in the Greater Lansing area, and this is where I talk about the projects that I'm working on. I'm also joined by my sister, who's in the background. Anna, poke your head up. She is hiding back there watching Project Runway while I record this, because my room is the best one in the house. Today I'm going to be talking about two projects that I have not talked about on the vlog before. One is a project that's been going on for, I wrote the script I think about 2 years ago, and the other one is a brand new project that I'm actually going to start doing character development and the story outline this week. My first project is called Sassy Women. If you follow me on any of my social media channels, you've probably seen a lot of buzz about this. Well, buzz for me. I am a big fan of country music, and Miranda Lambert is like my spirit animal. I cannot get enough of her music. I wanted to write a script that was about the woman that she seems to sing about a lot. So I wrote this script and I hated it, and I showed it to a friend of mine and he loved it and insisted that I need to produce it. And a couple other people got on his side and they were all people that I really trusted. So I ended up producing it. It's probably my best short film to date. I worked with some really, really talented actresses on this, and it's a big woman power movie. Right now it's in post-production, it's getting color graded, it's been all edited, we have some beautiful music for it. Keep an eye out on my social media stuff, I usually post updates about it about every week to every other week. My second project that I'm working on is I am starting the pre-production phase for a YouTube miniseries I'm going to be producing. I have thought for a long time that series are a really good way to get into some really good character development and really tell stories that will not fit in a normal movie or a normal short film. I want it to be roughly 5 episodes long. It's gonna start out short, so probably between 10 and 20 minutes for the episodes. Those are my two projects, so keep an eye out for Sassy Women. It's currently in post-production and will be released on YouTube and Vimeo soon, and I promise you that it is definitely worth a watch. The second project is my YouTube mini-series. I will be posting updates as I start to come up with characters. I have an idea for a storyline that I'm not gonna share quite yet, but keep an eye out on my future vlogs for that. So if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe, comment with ideas that you have or things that maybe you're excited about. Share this video with all your friends and join me next Monday. I will be there to brighten up your Monday and take away your Monday blues and tell you about more of my projects. So come back and have a great week. Goodbye.